Sanasmarishan guerrillas have declared war on the Mendoza government. Guerrilla spokesman and revolutionary frontman Jose Carmica says, quote, Mendoza is a rabid dog that should be put to death. The Republic of San Espirito, once known as the Pearl of the Caribbean, is now an island in turmoil. The guerrilla movement, known as the People's Revolutionary Army of San Espirito, has been fighting the rule of the nation's president, Salvador Mendoza.
San Espirito. Another peasant regime that has to be toppled. President has to go.
Sometimes this job is just too good.
I'm taking boat 2-5, Rico, and I get here on the double.
Yeah, homies. Sometimes I just lose it.
Move on.
Hold you guys.
There's a chopper on our ass, Rico!
Come on, Rico. We got work to do.
You think you got enough heat breathing down our ass, Sheldon?
The heat's all gone, Kane. Just take care of our friend Rico here. So he can do his job.
Oh, and don't think I forgot the last time, Rico.
Glad you two know each other. Come over to the RV when you're ready to be briefed.
Oh, my God.